He was only a blue collar worker with a wife and an old green sedan. Three kids and a poor education, but he knew how to work with his hands. He never made very much money, and he didn't own acres of land. Sometimes it was tough, there was always enough. He was truly a family man. He didn't have much time for leisure. He was always a hard-working man. He spent most of his days fixing tractors or lending some farmer a hand. He liked a good joke, didn't drink, swear, or smoke. He was always a good citizen. When Sunday rolled round, he could always be found with that black leather book in his hand. He was a blue-collar worker. He had a heart of gold. God only knows lessons that I learned from those stories he told. In the winter, near the site where the story began, day that'll live on forever in the hearts of his family and friends. No, I won't ever forget the example of this simple but God-fearing man. And I know that I'll never be half the man he was, but I'll give it the best shot I can. He was a blue-collar worker, and he had a heart of gold. God only knows lessons that I learned from those stories he told. He was in love with Jesus, and he loved his family so. The blue-collar man with a green sedan and a heart of gold. He was in love with Jesus, and he loved his family so. The blue-collar man with a green sedan, the blue-collar man with a green sedan, a blue-collar man with a green sedan. He had a heart of